Los Cego Semenya's family says goodbye. You were gone, before we knew it. Les Dachef was taken to his final resting place on Friday. It was an emotional day for friends and family members of the late Los Cego Les Dachef Semenya as they said their final goodbyes at his funeral on Friday. The Soweto-born chef and media personality passed away on Monday, after succumbing to the pandemic. Sharing details for the funeral on Thursday evening, Los Cego's girlfriend, Sisifo Kanga, recalled when the late chef had taken her to his mother's grave in early January, and said she was disheartened to return there without him. "Les took me to his mom's grave in January. Never imagined I'd be back there so soon laying him to rest by her," she wrote. Los Cego was laid to rest in a brief, pandemic-respecting ceremony. Few took to the pulpit at his funeral, but many sent through tributes via video, remembering him as a generous and humorous person. "A beauty, Los Cego. I got a hug on Christmas Day when you came home, not knowing it will be your last. It will be late to tell you I love you. I was shocked by the news." "Rest in peace," his brother Joy Semenya said in a sent message. "It's quite unbelievable. I can't believe I have to do a tribute for someone I thought was going to live forever. He was one of the most tender, loving, kind people I ever met. I will miss him," said talent manager Ms. Marcy. "The only consolation I draw from what has happened is that Los Cego is with his mother. The two of us shared this badge of mama's boys, and at least he's with his mother." To Sisifo, "Thank you for showing my friend love," shared journalist Kaketso Sachain. Brought you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.